pigeon. The number which is divided is called the dividend. The number by which we divide is called the divisor. The answer obtained by carrying of a division is called the quotient. The number left after completing the process of division is called the remainder. So, we remainder, what is dividend, what is divisor, what is quotient and what is the remainder. So, find the quotient and remainder. 0 I miss 8 divide 6 so 6 1 the 6 and 8 minus 6 equal to 2 and then 5 will be come here so here is 25 so we divide 6 6 to the 24 remainder and 114 is quotient. So, there is 6. This 6 is your divisor and 114 is your quotient and 685 is the dividend and 1 is remainder. So, quotient equal to 114 and remainder equal to 1 and next we shall now learn how to divide by 2 digits number. Here 445 divide 14. Here 14 is 2 digits number. So will we divide 44 divide 14 so 14 3 ja 42 so 44 minus 42 equal to 2 and then 5 will be the here so 25 we divide 14 to 25 so 14 1 ja 14 and 25 minus 14 equal to 11. So here quotient equal to 13.